Grossman taken away from him by Kopitar. Then a shot, score! As the rebound came up on the left wing side, and Dwight King was right there to put it.
It wasn't the assist on the goal by Patrick King. Final 5 seconds of the period. Dowdy trying to get through. He does save. Rebound catch. It's going. 0.5 seconds on the clock. And LA has tied the game.
It's coming from the middle of the ice, so you guys just grabbed the goaltender at this point. Last exchange, the Kings had possession. A shot.
Thanks for it again. A shot up and the rebound score. The Kings have tied it up. There's a turnover. King steals, moves in, shoots, scores! Dwight King with a little fake.
Trying to find a catch, it's just nice to see for a guy who gives everything on and off the ice to his team.
Kopitar again, he sends it in front. Nice pass to King, and Dwight King makes it 2-0.
And here's King to center ice. King, right side, drops it back. Here's Williams. Justin Williams in the corner. His pass, left point, shot by Regier. Score!
May have been tipped in front. Regier got the shot to White.
Picked up by Kopitar. He's got an empty net. He gets it up the left side. King for the hat trick. King shoots. He scores!
His first career hat trick for Dwight King. And that.
Now Lewis again. Jumped by Burnett. And he's going to get a penalty. Delayed ball. Here is King with it off the wall. And the shot is good!
Taken up to center by Tarasenko, and he loses it there. It's tipped away, and the Kings send it back down in, and it's scored! They just flipped it in, and it went by Brodeur and hopped up over him, and the Kings lead 6-4.